It's a good morning. This is a good morning. This is a really good morning. This is a new morning. This is a new day. This is a new vibrational point of attraction. This is a new beginning. This is me new into the world. This is me choosing my vibrations more deliberately. This is me in this good morning being aware of the way I am feeling. This is me being in touch with my emotions. This is me, a good morning. This is me and my good morning. Being aware of the value of my emotions. This is me, new in this day, with a vortex full of all kinds of things that are readily, even immediately, some eventually, all eventually, available to me. This is a really good day. This is the beginning of me deliberately tuning myself to the frequency that allows my receptive mode. This is me in my new day, in this good morning, allowing myself more than ever before to be in the receptive mode. The receptive mode of everything that I've intended, everything that I've asked for, everything that I've put into the vortex, all that I've become. Full alignment with all that I have become. This is a good day. This is a new beginning. This is a new beginning for me. Good morning. Today, everything in my world will respond differently to me than it has ever before. Because while I slept, all momentum subsided. And now that I'm awake, I'm taking care to focus in ways that will allow my receptive mode. I know that I am an extension of source energy, and I know that I've come into this physical time-space reality with purpose. And I know that this time-space reality has served my purpose well. I sifted and sorted and decided, and I've come to all kinds of conclusions about things that are important to me. And I've put them into my vibrational reality where they have been tended to by you, Source. You, who is at the basis of my really good day. I like knowing that you are aware of me, and I like knowing that you will go everywhere I go today. I like knowing that you'll be in on the conversations with me, that you'll be aware of what my intentions are, that you will care about the people that I am interacting with, and that you will know what their intentions are. I like that this broader view that you hold is available to me, and I like that whatever I'm ready for now, I will feel an impulse about. This is a really good day. As I move through this day, contrast will still exist, and from it, I will find more things that I desire. I know that in this really good day, that those contrasting experiences are not me being off my path, but still being on my path. I embrace the contrast that comes today, and I keep it in perspective because I understand that it's not me leaving my path. I understand it's me still on my path, doing what I intended when I came into this time-space reality. So I'll sift and I'll sort, and I'll come to yet new awarenesses of what I want. And all day I will be keenly aware of the way I feel. I expect that in this day, I will feel good all day long. Good within contrast because I understand it. Good with my deliberate attention of focus because I understand that. Better today than ever before because I'm consciously setting forth my intentions at the beginning of this day to utilize my guidance system in the way that I intended to use it when I came into this physical body to begin with. This is a really good day. My vortex is full of manifested potential. My vortex is a now reality that I can feel my way into. Today I intend to feel exhilaration about things not yet manifested, because I understand the reality of them. I now get what true faith is. I get what true belief is. It's an understanding of the way the universe works. It's an understanding that vibration precedes manifestation. It's an understanding that the vibration is a reality. It's an understanding that I can achieve vibrational alignment with that vibrational reality. It's an understanding that I can find that feeling of well-being even without the manifestation. I embrace this really good, unconditional day. Today will be full of conditions. There will be driving and traffic and people and business and commerce. There will be conversation. There will be all kinds of information about all kinds of things. And I accept that as the basis of my manifested reality. But there will also be insights and emotions. There will also be knowledge. There will also be information coming from source. There will also be me in the receptive mode. This is a really good day. I will have more awareness of my vibrational reality today than I ever have before. I will be more aware of the way I feel than I have ever been before. And while I will be moving about a physical, manifested, material world, and I will be embracing it, and I will be applauding it, and I will be appreciating it, I am also predominantly unconditional in my beingness today. Maybe for the very first time, at least better than I've ever been before. Because today, the way I feel is not dependent upon the conditions that have already manifested. It's dependent upon the vibration that I sense, the vibration that I'm tuned to, the vibration that I understand, the vibration that my source holds, the vibration that I have access to, the vibrational frequency of who I am. Today is a really good day. Today, I'm going to pronounce myself an emotional being, which means today I'm going to pronounce myself a vibrationally astute being. Which means today I'm going to pronounce myself aware of my guidance system and using it to the best of my ability. I understand that the source within me is aware of where I stand in relationship to everything that I desire. And I believe with all that I am that my inner being is guiding me along the path of least resistance, which also happens to be the path of my greatest joy, the path of my greatest clarity, and the path of my most fun. So I pronounce today, on this really good day, that no matter where I am going, and no matter what I am doing, and no matter who I am doing it with, that it will be my dominant intent to hold myself in the place of feeling good. Today is the day that I pronounce as my day of greatest appreciation. Today is the day that I pronounce as my day of greatest awareness. Today is the day that I pronounce as my day of greatest emotional awareness and emotional response to my awareness. Today I am pronouncing myself a liver of unconditional love, unconditional clarity, unconditional alignment, unconditional attunement. Today I am tuned in, tapped in, turned on to who I really am. Today I intend, to the best of my ability, to fulfill myself as I am meant to be fulfilled. Today I'm going to look for reasons to feel good, and I will find them. And if I stumble upon something that doesn't feel so good, I will revel in the perfection of my guidance system, and I will make the adjustment today. Good night.